Is there anything else that I need to do here?
Yes, I suspect confused with this. And olive white. So that means this already, that means is this past tense, that means?
They were waiting for the bus, they'd already waited 2 hours.
They were
waiting
for 2 hours or olive white 2 hours. When the bus finally arrived.
When the bus finally arrived, so it's happened. Right. It's the past. But they already waited for 2 hours.
So this whole sentence is the past tense?
It's past one.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
So I was confused with this type of thing. I was asking this one.
Well, already waited, it means that they've done it.
So when the sentence is already past the tense,
can be used anywhere in any tense. Waited is past.
Mm.
So they just the word already means they've been there for longer, for 2 hours.
Mm.
It's already done. It's already 5:30. A lot of it probably could be past, yeah, but I wouldn't say that it's only for past tense.
Oh, okay, it can be.
Alright.
Mm.
But a lot of times it would, but not always.
Yeah, alright. Mm. Okay. Thanks.
Yeah.
Yep.
You all seem to have caught present, past and future. That's excellent.
Yeah.
Did I give you, I haven't given you your certificates for 150 phrases yet, have I? I think we've been through it one time.
Yeah, we'll need quite a lot for this time.
It was the, I'm not sure if it could have been the Bilbies, and we sat and we read 25 each out of that 150. Was that your group or?
Okay,
that's a bit different. So today we might do that and get a certificate for them. I don't know where the other two. Well, Shayla's definitely not here, eh?
No,
and
Andrew's gone.
Andrew's
gone.
Andrew's gone. Is gone. Away.
Bunny.
Again?
Yeah.
Only Mommy.
She has holidays every time.
Yeah.
And Andrea's not here today.
No. She left.
She went home early. Because the job finished.
So she is she coming back?
No, she won't. Oh, no, not today. Today's job.
Oh, yeah, I thought you meant you.
Oh, no. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's all right. Well, we'll still have to go on. We can't just. Wait, they'll have to just copy this next week. We've done A, E, I, O, now we're up to U.
Mm-hmm.
U. U, yeah. And it's a strange one, that's why I've left it nearly to the last. Okay, well, we're going to do the 150 phrases first.
Mm-hmm.
Entree.
I thought you were coming.
No.
Because I was late, that's why I started asking
about
today.
Oh, okay.
People didn't tell me. You said you're gone.
Oh, I heard it. Oh,
you're
gone.
And she told me she said you're gone.
Okay. Yeah, I like that. I see you've got one as well. Beautiful. Okay, so what we're doing is 150 phrases. So we'll just do 25 each.
I didn't bring my...
We might have to share.
Yeah,
I'll share. There it is. Okay. Okay, so who's going to start?
I'll go.
Yeah. All right.
must be easier.
Okay, a big horse, a big house, a new book, a new hat, a pretty home, a pretty picture. About him, about it, all day, all night. As he did, as he said, as I do, as I said, at home, at once, at school, at three. By the house, by the tree. Can fly, can live, can play, can run, could eat.
Beautifully done, beautifully done. They're short, you only have 39 minutes.
Thank you.
Okay, who's going from 25 to 50?
Okay.
All right, I'll come and listen.
Could it eat, could it make, did not go. Down here, down the hill, down the street, down there, for him, for the baby, for the girl, for them, from home, from the farm, from the tree, has come back, has won, has made, has run away, he would go, he would try, her father, her mother, his brother.
Okay, what's that word there?
He would do.
He said go.
Oh, sorry.
Checking that. Right. Okay, who's next? So you're 50 to 75.
Okay. 50?
Oh,
yes, you
are. Oh, 51, sorry.
Yes, yes, sir, I am, I make it, I may go, I was, I will come, I will go, I will fall, if I could, if I may, if I might, if I must, if you can, if you wish, in the barn, in the box, in the garden, in the grass, in the water, in the window, it's coming, it's going, it is, it was, must be.
Oh, perfect. Right. And 76 or 100?
Oh! 76.
Yep. Master go. Go. Master go. Go. Okay?
Yep. Got it.
My brother, my father, on the chair, on the floor. So long, so much, some bread, some cake. The blackbird. The black hole, the funny man, the funny rabbit.
Good.
The little chicken, the little children, the little dog, the little pig, the new coat, the new doll, the old man. The red apple, the red cow, the small boat, the small boy.
Okay, it's red. You didn't put the D on the
red.
End. Yes, red.
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 And all the THs were right, and all the L's and all the R's.
Well done.
Yeah.
Perfect.
So
and that's the last list that you have to learn.
Oh, okay.
That's all the Dutch words are done, all the sight words are done, and that's the last of the phrase.
So this one is the most used.
Yeah.
Words.
If you pick up a book or a paper magazine, you will see those groups of words.
It's funny, it's a red cow. It's used a lot.
Yeah, it's
probably in kids' books, I would say. Yeah.
Okay.
All right, so they're all done. Everything's done. We are nearly at the end. We've got to learn about adjectives and the order that they're going. Adjectives are words that talk about nouns. So there's a special order a general order that you should use that we learn. A little bit on adverbs, which tell about the verb. And there's a couple of sounds at the end of there. And we might look at instructions. And after that, you know everything you need to know. How's that?
That doesn't mean to.
And the only way to get better is to
read.
Yes. Alright? So if you can find a magazine, newspapers, or whatever, just keep reading. Books. Go to the library. Read. Yeah. Okay, so now. I was going to get you to say. Rabbits run round the red rocks.
Oh, yes.
Can we say that one?
I Rabbits ran around the red rock.
Perfect.
Rabbits ran around the red rock.
Yes.
Yes. Rabbits ran around red rock.
Yes.
What?
It's very good. We were doing all the way to true. We've looked at more than these sounds, but we've looked at the first sound of every letter being the short sound, like a, e, I, o, a. Then the second sound that we looked at were actually the names of the letters, with the long sound a, e, I, o.
You.
This one has two long sounds. It can say you or it can say ooh. That's the tricky bit.
This one?
This one says up. Like up. That one can say up or sometimes up. Yeah. But this one is the one we call up. This is up. So the short sound is fine there, but it's this one that's the tricky one, and that's why I've got two different lots. I say Kasuma's name as Kasuma. I know you say it a different way, but that's how I used it for this sound. So the K is there, Su is that bit, the U, and then Tube.
Yeah.
That one. So we've got boo, you. It can make two sounds like that. Mm-hmm. And they're both long sounds. Mm-hmm. And the last one is oh, for puts.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay, so it's a bit tricky, mm-hmm. but let's see how we go.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so I've got a mad list here of just short words to go in the first group in the up sound. So I'll just start writing some down. The first one that you will see quite a lot is up.
Yep.
Bug. Like an insect. Bun. When you have a barbecue, you have buns. Buds of flowers. But. But is in a lot of stories as well, a lot of sentences. Cup. You just choose what you want to write down. Because, look, so I'm just going to try and write more, and you have a look at the words that you think you will need. Otherwise, you're welcome to copy the lot. I don't mind. Oh, bus is a good one to put in there as well. Bus. Fun. Then you've got funny from that one. Gun. Gut. You know what gut is, don't you? It's part of your body. Yeah. Anyone who don't understand, just ask, you know. If you're a hum, when you don't know the words to a song, you can hum it. Hug. Stay still. Nug. Nug. Jug. Then you've got a nun. From the Catholic religion. The ladies in black. The penguins.
Oh, that's a capital?
Yes, it's because it's the name of the ladies.
Yeah, person.
I think nuns are only in the Catholic Church.
Yeah. Oh, so the nuns, they never marry, are they? They called nuns?
Yes, they marry to God, not to anyone else.
Yeah.
They
marry to God, yes.
Okay, nun.
So is good for men not marry for the church?
The Catholic men don't.
No.
They're
no.
Priests.
So they never marry, yeah.
No. But Church of England and other religions, yes, the men are allowed to marry.
Yeah. So what do you call the type of men that are not married? They are sort of, I'm a Catholic. They're sort of like,
What, the Catholic men?
Mm.
The priests?
Yeah, priests. Called priests.
They're priests. Yeah. They're usually called father.
Yeah.
Father. Whatever.
At the moment, a cardinal.
Yeah. Yes, isn't that awful? That happens a lot in Australia in those early days.
Are they normal?
The priests actually didn't do that to children, the boys.
What did you do?
Sexually abused
him. Abused him.
Ah, oh, okay.
What the man?
Cut his hair.
No.
He's very young.
I
don't know.
That's how
far I go for
touching.
Oh, you know, we might assume that's a sexual abuse,
yes.
Yeah.
Well, it was more than just touching. It was cruel. But a lot of the boys were in, they were in boarding houses and homes that the church used to run, and the priests were in charge of it. So,
and
lots
of boys committed suicide to kill themselves.
So this cardinal's got a lot to answer for.
See, that, I mean, there is a, you know, the not really normal way.
No. The really what was, some, oh, I heard about some stories.
That's terrible.
Yeah, like, there's a nun in the church as well as, like, there's a church as well as there's a little house there for the priest and the nun.
Mm.
Sometimes they just go in.
Oh,
yeah.
You know
what I mean?
Mm. Yeah.
Mm.
All right.
Yep.
Sorry. But no, you're right. Mm-hmm. It's a very sad subject, isn't it? So, like, my middle daughter is a social worker, and her job is to counsel and talk to sexual abused kids from ages 3 to 16.
Ooh.
Three.
Three.
Years of age. That's part of her job.
Oh.
As well as kids on drugs and stuff.
Mm.
But yeah. So I hear lots of. She can't tell me names, but she can. She does give me clues on what happened.
Yeah.
It's just so awful. Okay, so we go with pup. So we all know what that is. Yeah, pub. I think we all know what that is.
Formed.
I'm off to Ireland soon to go to an Irish pub.
Mm. Oh, you drink like a fish.
Chew and I scream and have to go to bed.
Oh, okay.
No, but we're going to Ireland, I think, in July this year.
So it's coming soon.
Yeah.
It's already March.
Fraser Island.
No, Ireland.
Ireland.
My grandfather was born there, so I'm going back to have a look.
He
used to drink.
Yeah.
So we've got rum. He used to drink rum.
Oh.
Lots of it, too much of it. Rug. What was the other one? Jump. Jump. Dump, when you take things to the dump that you don't need anymore. Uncle, there's that. Do you remember that? The syllable stuff?
Yeah.
So it would be uncle, if we were doing syllables, because the CLE must stay together, mustn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, under, we've got that word that we know, it's in our list as well. So basically, if you see UN, it's You see UN, UG. Right. Must. Will that do then for us, or do you want some more?
No, I'm not sure enough.
You happy with that?
Yeah.
I might just put some, because that's the part that says some, but the way that it's spelt, it has a silent letter sitting on the end that says nothing. Maybe sometimes the English say thumb. Maybe that's where it came from, but we don't.
They're crying. Crying.
That's a strange thing. Yeah. Okay, so that's easy, that sound, isn't it? Now we've got to see, I've got a list here. The first one of these, that ooh that it makes. So we've got cute.
Cute.
Mm. Yeah. And that's the same pattern that we learned before.
Cute.
Yeah, the E makes
I thought you said cute.
The E is used there. Cute.
Cute. Sorry.
Cute. Cute. No, I'm on the wrong side. Cross that out. Even I get confused with this.
That's a tune.
It's the U one, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
It's saying U, cute.
Cute.
That should be over on that side. Okay, well this one's certainly right. I know this one. Rule. 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 And then if you put an R on the end, you'll have...
Ruler.
Okay. Dried thumbs are called prunes. Sometimes you hear people say that she has a face like a prune. It's all wrinkled.
Prune, what's the name?
Oh, that's it.
That's a dry face like
prune.
Face like a prune, all dried up. It's great, isn't it? Old age is wonderful to look forward to, isn't it?
Well, I like that.
Okay, so then we've got this one.
Flute.
Yeah.
Root.
The old musical instrument. And this is probably me when I was talking about prunes. Rude. I didn't say that loud though. Okay. June, one of the months of the year.
June.
Yep. A boy's name, Luke.
Root.
Ruler, okay. Ruby, if you like red gemstones. Ruby?
Yeah.
Okay, now there's another special group where the U and the E, the U and the E will sit together and they will say oo as well.
Roo.
And we don't join it to this group because it's still got that oo sound. And then I'll get you to grasp. So we've got Fuel.
Sue.
And clue. When you're looking for a clue to do something, a
clue
to help you find something. And there's another group that does that as well, and it is you and I sitting together, and it still says boo. So, boo, boo, boo. And there's two that we can put in here to help you remember. Juice, and cruise. We go, and... Oh, and a suit I've got in there as well, I can put three. A suit is what a man wears if he's going to a wedding or a funeral. Very little else. So that's the oo sounds. Now I should, while we're at it, find your graphs. I haven't given them to you yet, have I? So organised, aren't I? I have them here. They were sitting. No, that's the little version. You might have yours.
What?
See.
Yes, we have. Yeah.
Okay, well, let's get them out. Let's get them out and quartz. Okay, the first, U that we have there. You've got two U's at the top of the page. Right? Two U's. The first one is the number two, and you put the little two in brackets after it because that's the oo U. And the second one will be the oop sound to put. The others are going to fit in here. Under O3, You can put, this is a bit hard for you to see, isn't it? Okay, the O3. And you find that one, then you need to put the U that is the oo sound. So it's the first long sound. And the U that's up the top, the first U is the long one, but it is the second sound that says U. And the other U at the top will be the three. So that's across that top row. And this one will sit down under the O3, and under the O4 will be the first little sound, the oop. No, sorry. Yeah, no. Ah, okay? Ah. For goodness sake.
Okay.
And
this is U 3 and 3. 2. 3 and 3.
4. No.
Sorry, it should be a 1.
Mm.
That's good. Mm. I'm not doing well today, am I? That's why I was confused, because I couldn't. Because master is this one, and that's the up sound, so that will be the first one.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so they go onto your grid as well.
Yeah, okay.
That was really interesting. I tried to find.
Oh, to get them down? Yeah.
I don't know if it's correct or not, but.
Well, maybe Thursday we'll go through it all. Because what we can do, what you do, we'll go through all the DOSH sight words, all those lists we did, and see if we can put those words out, the vowels in those words, somewhere in here. And that will give you the clue. All right? So but those I know are definitely right. Okay, so then we've got cute. Where did I put the book?
What's that book?
Your book.
Oh, here, yeah, my book. Mm. Right. So we... I know. Not with it today. So we've got cute there.
Yeah.
Let's put... Now, this you'll find on your phone.
Mute. Yeah.
Mute. Yeah. The Duke. When you're talking about the royal family. Perfume, so it's got the U sound in it, perfume, tune, use, cube, we all know what a cube is?
Yeah.
Yep,
yeah,
okay. A cure.
Cube is cooking that.
Cubes.
Like if you're ice cubes.
Mm.
You know?
A square.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I thought it
was soup cubes. Too.
Yeah, the, I know the cube is the soup.
Soup.
Chicken cube.
Yeah.
Yes.
Four cubes.
That's it. Okay, cure for something. I'm hoping my friend gets the cure.
Mm.
Yeah. The circle, not like a square.
That's your cue. Now, cue can be when you're playing.
Billiard.
Billiard, that's it, yeah. Or snooker, or whatever it is. Or if you're in a play and you're waiting to come on stage,
oh, yeah.
Your cue to go will be like something happens and then you walk on. Alright, so it can be used for both. Due. You want due to have a holiday, or your baby is due on,
or your bill is due.
yes, true. Argue. Do you see all these ones here so far? Are those U's as well?
Mm.
So there's quite a few that are this as well. I'll finish it off first, and then I'll put. That UE, so you can see. Now, the Australian way is this.
Barbecue.
Right, barbecue.
Mm-hmm. Ours is Q instead of Q, will be C.
This is the American way.
Yeah.
And quite often you'll see them both used in Australia. So all of these are that U-E. So we can make the oo sound or a U sound.
Oh, confusing.
Mm. But if you know there's only two and you see a word, you go, okay, it's got UE, so I know UE can say OO or U. Let me try both. That one makes sense. I'm going to use this. Alright. Oh, the other one that should be in there is Tuesday. Tuesday.
Of course, the day is Tuesday.
Well, that might do, because that shows there isn't any. I couldn't find any UI ones, so that's just a new sound, as far as I know. Okay, so then we've got the last sound, puts. So this one, we've got pull, push,
push,
pull, pull. So any word that has like beautiful, eventful, that you will always say that sound in the end. Puss, when you're talking about a cat. Wuss, when someone's too scared to do anything, what a wuss. Butcher. Butcher. Yeah. It's worse.
We're building into IT in this game.
Yeah, I can't, I don't know how to change it.
We need it.
Tush. You know what a tush is?
No.
Your bottom.
Oh.
Tush. Your tush
is sore. Oh, bottom.
Bottom, yeah.
I call
it
a tush. Tush. Your tush is sore. You can call
it a polite way.
You can next time. My tush is sore.
Some have consonants with them, but mostly it's that vowel thrown together. So have a go through your sight words. See if there's any more. I see Fumi's already done a heap on hers. How did you go?
So
no,
I haven't done anything yet. I want to ask, see, we haven't done this one. Are we going to finish this as well? No?
You might have been here. The only word that we had for that, two words, were fate.
Oh.
Right?
Yeah,
F-E-T-E.
F-E-T-E.
Yep.
This F-E-T-E, fate. Yeah. So not often had this.
Fate is one, and that's like a market. Alright, but you know at the market, if you have a stall at the market,
mm-hmm.
you get the money.
Mm-hmm.
If it's a fete, it's usually a school or a college or a community thing
mm-hmm.
where all the money that's made goes to the school, goes to the community.
Yeah, okay.
That's what a fete's for, to raise money.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. The other word that we could find?
Resume.
Resume. When you fill in your, for a job, you fill in your form and you tell them what you can do.
Yeah.
Resume.
Yeah.
And that is the A sound on the end.
We call them biodata.
Say again.
Biodata.
Oh, what?
Biodata.
The other one's CV, curriculum vitae.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But in the old days, when I got a job,
resume,
yeah. They're the only two that we found.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't found any others.
Thank you.
It's not. Well, this word I know comes from France. And that possibly does too, because it's a little acute, a little slopy thing on top of it sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
In Australia we don't, but in real terms it should have that. So that's the only reason. You might have been away that day when we did those two.
Where were you?
Maybe I was sitting here too.
Did you have them? Did you have them to you?
Yes.
Okay.
I have mine too.
You did too? Okay.
I was not in the class either and I asked you not to worry.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. So that's where we're up to. I did have more down to do. Okay, let's just, there's my, gosh, I really should get it organised. Okay, I'm going to read the sentences. You have to tell me if they're in the past, present or future.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alan writes his name on the chalkboard.
Present.
All great?
Mm-hmm. Aaron Wright.
Writes his name on the chalkboard.
Yeah, right. Okay.
Present?
Yeah.
Okay. Bob jumped on her bed.
Oh, past. Jumped.
Jumped on her bed.
Okay, past.
Past, yeah. Mm-hmm. Diana will sing in the school play.
Future.
John plays the violin
plays
in
present.
His room.
Present,
yeah. And the last one, Paul kicked the ball across the field.
Paul kicked the ball
across the field.
Past.
Yeah. Kicked has ED, doesn't it? Yeah. Okay. So, we can leave this job till next week unless you want to take it home or do you want to do some of those? This little job is a story written today.
Yeah, okay.
But when you write it, it has to be yesterday.
Okay, I like that.
Yeah. Alright. I can't handle that. You know my hands work, let me. So, have a go at that, and we can check it on Thursday. And these two will be...
Are we coming Thursday?
Oh, no, next Tuesday.
Next
Tuesday, sorry.
I will.
If you look, you'll see there's black typing.
Mm-hmm.
They're the things that need to be changed.
I got
things. But it's just... Glue it in and write
it.
Yeah, write it out for yourself. Right. See how you go. That'll test yourself to see how you go.
Thank you very much.
All right.
You'll
be back next Tuesday.
This next Tuesday.
I'll be back in a couple of weeks.
The winds
are higher. Okay. Well, you'll have to get this grid off when you fill it in next week.
Mm-hmm.
we'll fill in as much as we can. Just using the sight words.
Yeah.
So if you want to have a try in pencil, if you don't trust yourself, do it in pencil and then bring it to check with the others if you want.
Because
we'll get that, try and get that done next week so you've got your copy.
Yes, thank you very much.
Okay.
Bye.
Okay, bye.